Well, ho, ho, holy hell, it's Friday, horror fans, and welcome back to another one of my spine-chilling surprise horror-themed Xmas Advent Calendar unboxings. It's day number 15 of 24, and I am Bobby Munson coming at you with this beauty right here. This is my horror-themed Advent Calendar, as we're counting down the days till Christmas. Because it is the month of December, that means a lot of holidays are being celebrated this month, and no matter what you're celebrating, I want to say happy holidays and all the best wishes to you and your loved ones. Hope that you have a wonderful holiday season. Now, there's two ways you can get caught up on what's been unboxed so far if you haven't done so already. There's, you know, the playlist. We have a playlist here for you with each one of the day's videos listed in there. Or the other opportunity is for you to listen to my terrible rendition of a Christmas song that I have varied in order to make this work for this exact unboxing. So here it goes. Sit back, relax, and enjoy, because on the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Ghostface in my advent calendar. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me clown character in my advent calendar. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Michael Myers in my advent calendar. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me an unknown villain with red eyes in my advent calendar. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Jason Voorhees in my advent calendar. And on the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Jason's mask in my advent calendar. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Sam from Trick or Treat in my advent calendar. And on the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Freddy Krueger in my advent calendar. And on the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me another Freddy Krueger in my advent calendar. And on the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me the mummy in my advent calendar. And on the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Art the Clown in my advent calendar. And on the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Jack Skellington in my advent calendar. On the 13th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a trick-or-treater wearing a ghost costume in my advent calendar. And on the 14th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a trick-or-treater wearing a skull mask in my advent calendar. That's right. Now you're caught up. Now you know what we've unveiled in each one of the boxings here so far on the channel. Hope you've been tuning in, enjoying this. Let's rip open another 15. Get that corner there and pull with all my might as it comes open. And we dig into the box to find out what we got. All right, let's see here what's behind 14. Very interesting. I don't know, horror fans. I don't know who this is. Can anybody tell me who you think that might be? I'm definitely a little puzzled. I might have to think about it a little bit. It's got to be something. Got to be someone. Almost looks like the Nun. That's what it kind of looks like. It looks like the Nun from the Conjuring series. Maybe we can roll with that. That could be what it is. But if I'm completely out to lunch and you know what it is, let me know in the comment section below. I am checking and reviewing all those comments and getting back to every single one of you. So make sure that you leave a comment. Tell me what you like about this unboxing series. And what you'd like to see more of here on the channel. Of course, the channel being our local establishment. And we got a lot of great things going on here. A lot of great contributors as well, too. And the way to find out all the things we got is by following that ticker down below to all the social media as well as Twitch and YouTube, where we appreciate all the likes, follows, subscribes, and the big old thumbs up that you provide to us each and every time. Anyways, that's going to be it for this particular unboxing day, day 15. We've got another 9 more days to go, 9 more of these videos to go here, horror fans. And then it's going to be Christmas Eve, and it's going to be time to get ready and have some fun, chill with our families, eat some good food, and just generally enjoy the holiday season. I will see you tomorrow for another unboxing. But until then, stay horrorific, everybody.